Hi, structured data can do wonders for your search results. At Yoast, we try to make it as easy as possible for you to add structured data to your website. That's why we've introduced special structured data blocks for the WordPress block editor. These blocks guide you in the process of creating content, and they automatically generate the necessary structured data for you behind the scenes. In this video, we'll take a look at one of those blocks, the Yoast How-to block. Chances are you have some kind of how-to article on your site. Maybe you write about how to fold origami, how to create your own app, or how to install solar panels. Whatever it is, a well-written how-to article helps users get a specific job done step by step. Google noticed the popularity of how-tos and added a way for how-to articles to stand out in the mobile search results, the how-to rich results. Let's start this video by taking a look at the Google search results. Let's search for how to solve the Rubik's Cube. See this result at the top? It shows exactly which steps you need to take to solve a Rubik's Cube with clear, big images supporting each step. You can swipe to see all the steps. Now let's search for how to install bathroom floor tile. Here you see another type of how-to results, a numbered list that shows the first steps you need to take. If you click on one of the first steps, you'll see a preview of the content. Cool, right? If you want to take a look at the other steps, just click the link and you'll be taken to the site. At the moment, Google only shows how-to rich results on mobile, not on desktop, but Google is actively testing bringing how-tos to desktop. So how can you get a result like this? Well, getting your content ready for how-to rich results is as easy as adding the free Yoast How-To structured data block, filling in the steps, and hitting publish. The Yoast SEO plugin automatically adds all the structured data needed to tell Google all about your how-to article's inner workings. Let's take a closer look at the steps you need to follow. Let's start a new post in the WordPress backend. Say we want to write an article about how to write a novel. Let's add the title here. To add the how-to block, you hit the plus button in the spot where you want the block to appear. Click Browse All. This opens the block library. Scroll down to the Yoast Structured Data Blocks heading and select Yoast How-To. You can also type /how in an empty block to make the how-to block appear. This is by far the quickest way. Now the block appears and you can start filling the fields. Let's see. We enter a description here. And now we can begin to add steps. For every step, you can enter a title and a description. So in this example, the first step title could be coming up with your book's theme. Now let's add a description for this step. Perfect. We can even add an image for this step by clicking Add Image here. Looks much better. Adding images to your steps will help Google show a fully formed how-to rich result on mobile. Okay, let's quickly add the other steps. You can add as many steps as you need. Once you're done adding the steps, you can even add a duration for the how-to. If you're not happy with the steps, you can easily change the order or even delete the individual steps on the fly. It's really as easy as that. Using the how-to block does not only make it easier for you to make a good and well-structured how-to article, it also automatically adds the code necessary for Google to understand that your how-to is really a how-to. And this could lead to those fancy rich how-to results we've seen earlier in this video. What's more is that the structured data our plugin adds for the how-to block also ties into the graph of your site. As you may know, Yoast SEO connects all the aspects of your site into one big structured data graph that helps search engines make sense of your content. It helps them understand how your site is connected to your posts, pages, organization, authors, etc. So for this how-to article, it helps them understand that this post, written by this author, who is part of this organization, contains steps for writing a novel which would take people this long. And guess what? We have more structured data blocks you can use. For example, we offer a few free FAQ block, making it really easy for you to set up a page with answers to frequently asked questions. And we're continuously working on adding additional blocks for the block editor. To sum up, our Yoast How-To Structured Data Block makes it easy to add how-to content to your site, while automatically adding structured data so that search engines can make sense of it. And using the how-to block gives you a higher chance of getting shiny rich results for your how-to articles.